Hey, it's Azel. We're gonna try to do some Flowanderese live duels and see how it goes. So we're on Yu-Gi-Oh! Omega. We're playing the birds. We've got two Impen, Ryza, Mist Valley, Apex Avian, Triple Dimension Shifter, Triple Eaglin, Stree, Triple Robina, one Toucan, one Dedicrow, three Pot of Duality, three Pot of Prosperity, Terraforming, Double Thrust, Called by the Grave, Double Cosmic Cyclone, Triple Advent, Double Swallows, Cowrie, Unexplored Winds, Triple Map, Evenly Matched, Dreaming Town, and Feather Storm. The extra deck we have are Ultimate Slayer targets. We got Garua, Elder Entis, Wind Pegasus, Aggregator, and Ominous Omen, Shurig. And then we have our Xyz line. We have Fucho and Recital Starling going into Downard Magician, going into Double Clear Zeus. Then we've got Sky Crisis, and we've got our Gustav Max and our Juggernaut Liebe. I'm gonna butcher names, I'm sorry. Those are for our Impens. I should probably replace those. I don't think I've ever used them. I have used them for like time. They are time abilities. Don't really have that ability on Yu-Gi-Oh! Omega. So I could probably take it out for Omega, but I usually go into this and then you get an easy 2000 on them. We have Avermax to go over towers, attacking over just about anything. And then Anima and SP Little Knight. I recently used this on Baguska. So I went into Anima and then went into SP Little Knight and popped Baguska to get rid of it. It was annoying me. So that's what I use with those two. Side deck, we have our Dark Simorgh. We have our Triple Droll. Droll after you use Dreaming Town. So if you have Droll in your hand, immediately starting main phase one, use Dreaming Town, finish your stuff, and then Droll them as soon as possible. We have our Ultimate Slayer for our going second. We have Book of Moon. I usually trade those out for Swallow's Cowrie going second. Got our third Cosmic Cyclone against things like Fire Kings. Double Unexplored Winds, still messing with it. Haven't decided if that's what I want to keep. Got our second Evenly Matched and our second Feather Storm, and then I've got a triple Infinite Impermanence. Tournament! Tournament! Let's go! Oh, starting right now, I guess. Let's go! Wow. I drew all my maps. Thank you. What are you playing? What are you doing? What was it? Is it a link deck? Parallel Exceed? It's another D-Link. Nope. Trap Tricks. Oh. Yeah. I want to stop her from getting. England and Robina. Apex. Instead, I will activate Unexplored Winds, and then I will normal summon using Unexplored Winds and their face down card. Alright, going second. So they're on trap tricks. Let's see. Let's get our infinite impermanence. Let's get our dark simorg. Very good at deciding what cards to throw in. Go on a second. That didn't work as planned. Forgot they got that one link. Link one. Draw. Thank you. Choose a trap from the deck. Wow, that's cool. Where's my other evenly matched? Ain't looking good. Move to the next phase. Yeah, I guess. I messed up. I should have brought Rabina back to the hand. That way I had something to summon. That is not good. If she attacks over Imp and he's going down because I don't have anything in my hand, why did I do that? Oh wait, what? I fumbled. I hate Baguska. Why you do that? That was terrible. Are they just clicking yes on everything, or do they not know what their own monster does? Because they tried to use Time Reloader's ability twice in a row. Like, back to back, my turn and their turn. Anything in defense mode don't work. What are you doing? Actually, yeah. Finally, I might be able to save my blunder. You gonna time out, dude. Well, I don't want to win like this, but it's what it's looking like. At this point, though, I had it anyway. All right. There's round one of the tournament. Hey, let's get it, Flowandaries. Where are my cards? What is this? I can't do anything with this. I'm not gonna give him any information, just pass. Baron de Fleur. What's that? Goblin Biker. I have not played against them yet. This ought to be interesting. I have no idea what to look for, what to watch out for. Like I had the cards to watch out for anything anyway. Then give me anything in my hand. What is this? This is a brick. Not a single little bird, and not one of my five advents to go get a bird. My three four boss birds. Not a single one. There's 12 birds. Five advents to go get a different bird. What does he do anymore? Oh, so he's got two negates and three attacks. That is bonkers. That was a massacre. That was brutal. Really? I think I want to go map first. Another one! Dropping DJ Khaled. Another one. Thank you. for later.
Thank you.
There is a rhyme for the reason. I need a spot open for next turn. Does he block my effects? What is going on? For a reason. That was a misplay. Whoops. That's not good.
Yeah.
Can't do anything to stop their play. Did that first, huh? How you like that one? Thank you. That one went really well. Going pretty quickly. And we're going first again. Man, I am on the ball with these paper, rock, scissors. Huh. Okay, that hand was looking pretty bad. Please don't do that. Please don't do that. Please don't do that. Should have probably started with Eaglin. That way I had a wind out there and I could use thrust. That might be bad. Did I mess up right out of the gate? Are you about to ash? Did you step away from the computer? There it is. Aha. There you go. Fucking ass. What I can do is thrust for Dreaming Town. And I'll just summon my stuff on your turn. Are these once per? No. Okay. Three down. Summon one, set three, and pass. We're playing old school Yu-Gi-Oh here. Did he draw Ash, Upstart, Tactics, and Bell? What is this dude playing? Where is his engine? Or his main deck, even? Gold Pride, okay. Psychic and Punisher. I've heard of it, I've not seen it. Is there any good at your bonus zero? Activated phase one. Okay. This is gonna hurt. This is all cards. Activated effects. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. Okay, I had an idea. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and do it anyway. That was dumb, and I got it on recording. Fantastic. Everybody, roast me in the comments. I mean, that was just garbo. Math hard. Did some of that Common Core math up in the Yu-Gi-Oh! Omega. Why did I do that, man? Oh my gosh, it would have been so simple to just like, hey, what's this divided by 2? Oh wait, it's more than 27. No, 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 don't do that. Can I get a birdie? Can I get a birdie? Not that bird. Okay. I guess that bird. And then I'll use Swallow's Cowrie on that bird. So I can get the bird that I want. I think my cam's lagging again. I didn't have Droll that time. What am I doing? I'm moving that around. He had a 50-50 shot and called it right. Thank you. Why? No, I want to activate it, not put it face down. Damn it. That was dumb. Not good. I'm playing terrible today. Finally, 9 cards down to finally find a bird. Thank you. I don't know what I'm doing on that. I'm just throwing in everything and seeing what I can make stick. It's not a bad hand. It's a really good hand. Doesn't negate, so I don't really care. six or nine. What are you doing? You got another one of those, and they ain't once per turn? Jeez. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. He's going to psych again, Punisher again. No, he went six. Thank you. swear if that's Ash Blossom in that hand. I ain't been paying attention. I've been watching it, but not focusing. Probably why I'm messing up a lot.
Mm-hmm.
That's a hill right there. You ain't got enough to finish it, really? More chance, heart of the cards, come on. What the F-bomb. Trying to watch my language. I don't want to cuss on my channel. Well, that does it for that one. Thank y'all for watching. If you like it, comment, like the video. If you have any tips, gladly take them. I'm just now starting up. I'm gonna try to post 2-3 times a week. Go from there. I may start doing these tournament streams to Twitch, and then clip it to YouTube and see how that goes. But thank you. This is Azel. Have fun. Have a good day.